serve deep right on Engapet, but he does well to get the ball in, but there's two waiting in the block once more. Sada Cruzeiro all about Facundo Conte once more. Passing in system, Conte, fast plays. Front court receiver, so it's Perrin that got the ball in. It looked on the initial angle that this week for his own side, currently fifth in the league after a loss to Kamarova and Novi Urengoy. Might be suffering their third loss of the season so far. See a challenge here. So many great teams in world volleyball at the moment. Passing in system. Engapet serve off the net bands. What a scoop that one is for this out of play. Dubé currently top of the tree. Up beating Alwea. From the right side is now blocked. Chiseled off a couple of times in the blocking department. And then Conte. They won't want to give Zenit a sniff from 2-0 up. Conte. Huge serve from Conte. Engapet with aces. In the national team, definitely first and second choice setup. Evandro also in that Brazilian national team setup off the volley away. On terrain and now on the front court. Sharp from Conte. Going to be some battle this one. There's world-class players. Top of the tree in the league in Italy. Perugia, Modena, Trentino all below them. Conte once more. Side of his area, third domestically at the moment. Conte have. Conte. Putting Nuve straight under pressure. That serve to one. Headshot off Balassa. Free ball. The pipe on the reverse. The opposition out of the system. That's not the future. Has been named the game for a long time. Conte from downtown. Finds a way to just smuggle the ball through Brazilian customs. Second ball. Attack. Quicker attack through the center on the pipe. It's Conte. Bruno gives the ball to the opposite. Big shoes to fill at the moment after four and suckle up before him. Fernando finds Conte from no man's land. Something that springs to mind for Lube. And then Kazan back in 2018. Away off block cover for Conte on the turn. Bruno, six needed. Lucas passing off the net. Conte into the game. That's one back, but they need aces. Rodrigo putting the ball in the path of the Argentine. On terrain at the MVP of this competition four times. Four times a winner. This evening, his serving has been the difference in sets one and two. Vitani de la Vera. More free ball. Fast plays to the pin, showing the angle with the upper body, sweeping back to the line. You have to appreciate that Brazil now with Fernando Gil Cooling serving and also the backup set of the Brazil national team after Bruno. They have strength, and even Evandro has sometimes, mostly the second string, very much has made that middle spot his own from Ahmed Noaman. Conte, two up off the foot. My word, Conte again dropping the ball short. There's a bit of a mix-up of Pickle Milos. He's got a few traffic jams, and the middle release is really early. Zenit Kazan, who really struggled, but they've been struggling the whole way through the competition. Sharp angles from Conte, my word. 23
So he's getting lots of quarters because pretty much has age on his side. That's good speed and the ball's so quick. Certainly work. Great touch from Fernando, and in transition, everything going the way of Sada Cruzeiro. Then employed as a right side spiker. Now he's playing on the left and serving. Big serve. Conte gets his arm on the ball. Goes back to Conte. How about that one? A little bit underneath the ball. Two stints. It's all. Pausing between every banker, Lunite, Pinheiro. Consistency. It's really there with Sada Cruzeiro and not giving 10-time Russian champions much for free at this moment in time. Bucko seen, Conte all over. Bucko loves going on two, but we haven't seen that so far this afternoon. Very much a leader on the court. For Zenit, Lucas now passing, so relaxed. Second opportunity to win, Conte! It's not the first time, not the second, finds a way through. But the speed they're playing at, making it very difficult. Impact wants this one as well, he gets it. This time he's blocked! And he just looks straight at his teammate! Again into a fairly good zone here. Fast plays, Conte. Sada Cruzeiro. Don't look like they're going to be beaten today. Speed and what you're thinking about how his team can get better, but firstly, how do they stay at this level? Engelbert finally rips one into the court, but Conte sides out. He's winning that battle, Conte. Can even get going behind the service line. Sokolov. He knows that Sada Cruzeiro are finding themselves under pressure, but seems to take pace off the ball. Kyle needing to try and pull Zenit Kazan away. Out of system from Lucas Deduce, but Conte screaming at his team. Back to his Argentinian top scorer, so he just goes off the outside hand. They're used to winning the biggest titles in the world. They will want to be playing for gold tomorrow. Rodrigo to the wing, Conte! Unstoppable all evening long. There'll be many plaudits for Conte. Pass is good, so they can use the middle. Now the serve has got Lube rocked out of system. Bruno, stop it. 7 or 8 metres to find one Terena from way downtown. This is Lube working their way through the point. But then Sada Cruzeiro battling away as well. With a wing shot from Conte. Last this time. There's two on the pie. So far, good chance of winning the Olympic gold and retaining their gold medal they won in Rio 4 years ago in Tokyo, but Poland will be up against them. It is one Terena to serve. Straight towards Perrin, good pass from Perrin. Speed to Conte, just sitting on the edge is Bruno, just hopping into the ball, but Sada Cruzeiro. Fond memories of winning big titles alongside Ronaldo here. Speed is good and it's excellent awareness from Sada Cruzeiro. Fabio is in now to the Brazilian side, Leal. Perfect pass. It's a good option to go back to Bruno as the play shifted right to left for second time around. Quick under pressure. First time the continuation, wonderful from Isaac Santos to get across. passing off the net, Lube. They've made a habit of being good out of system, but it's a hat-trick of blocks. It's Conte again. The European champions. Robert Landy-Simon. Huge serve. Conte again, passing. Not perfectly, but stable enough to get the middle in for Sada Cruzeiro. And then the back set, Conte! Passing well. He